A cell phone spy at the office. A man is facing charges after police say he took photos under a coworker's skirt. New at 5, Channel 11's Jodine Costanzo found out this guy is now facing hundreds of dollars in fines. Jodine?
Well, Peggy, this case involves a woman, her boss, and a cell phone. I talked to police today, and they call it harassment. Police say it happened behind this door in the office of Bruce and DePersis, an actuarial firm in Scott Township's Manor Oak office building. Last week, a longtime female employee accused her boss, 46-year-old Nicholas DePersis, of harassing her with his cell phone.
She believed that her boss was taking pictures up her skirt.
The alleged victim called Scott Township police after she claims DePersis snuck up behind her, pretended to drop something, and snapped a cell phone picture under her skirt. She claims that wasn't the first time, that for the past 2 months, DePersis had been taking photos every time she wore a skirt to work. Until now, she was afraid to contact police because he was her boss.
According to the victim, he was attempting to do this without her knowledge.
When we stopped by the suspect's Beachview home today, no one was there. According to police, when they checked DePersis's phone, they did find several pornographic pictures taken with the phone, but none of his accuser. Police still charged him with harassment and disorderly conduct.
If you're trying to get intimate pictures of someone without their knowledge, I think it's an invasion of their privacy.
And against the law.
And it is criminal, yes.
All right, now I did talk with that suspect's attorney today. He says DePersis plans to plead not guilty, but he is facing $800 in fines. Reporting live, Jodine Costanzo, Channel 11 News.